Oh, okay. We're underneath the fucking map. There's art. Okay, so we're at two arcade machines. We're drinking. We're underneath the fucking map.
That's a cutscene at the end. Okay.
I think we're supposed to be in the bar or something like this in real life, but obviously without the damn machine
gun.
I managed
to flip my fucking car! Good thing this thing's fucking indestructible. Like, literally, watch, I run into this building, nothing's gonna happen.
We literally die 2 seconds later.
No, we're seriously, we're not gonna die, I promise.
Dead.
What?
Fucking told you!
Really?
I fucking told you, dumbass!
So this plane can survive a fucking 2,000 feet-
This wimp over here to battle me. This one right here. This one. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. I didn't hit first. Let the woman hit first. You kicked me right in the face!
I'm sorry, what was that? Perhaps for
yeah, you know, it's okay.
No,
yeah!
Please! Yes!
There is no fucking reason why that shit have gotten out, I'm just saying.
Any planes or anything like that?
Yeah. Planes.
If I'm getting a plane, it's probably just gonna be a racing plane or something like that.
Yeah, you should get a stunt plane. What the fuck happened?
What?
There's a fucking semi, like, wedged into halfway across the fucking highway.
Alright, well, I guess we gotta get down there in a different way. What is going on?
You see this, right?
No, you don't. I don't. You're in the back for me, but she just broke the window to get in. Here, get in. Just get in. What the fuck was that? She just broke the window again after